everyone, welcome back to another video from Tech Basics. In this video, we will be learning how to change PayPal country. If you are looking for a way to change your country on PayPal, then unfortunately, you cannot directly change the country on an existing PayPal account due to legal and regulatory restrictions. Each country has different financial laws and regulations, so PayPal requires you to create a new account if you move to a different country. If you ever want to change your country on PayPal, then you will need to go ahead and close your existing account. To do so, launch open your PayPal application and from the home screen, tap on the human icon at the top right corner. From the profile section, go ahead and tap on the close your account button. Follow through the instructions and make sure to close your account by tapping on the close account button and following the instructions. After you close your account, go to PayPal's app or website and sign up for a new account. Select the correct country and provide the required information, and that is the only way you will be able to change your country on PayPal. You will need to delete your current PayPal account and make sure to create a new account with the new chosen country of your choice. I hope you found this tutorial helpful or informational. If you did, make sure to give it a thumbs up and subscribe to Tech Basics for more PayPal tips and tricks. See you in the next video. Thanks for watching.